But you have taught me everything from A to Z, with nearly an omission in between. Well, I will tell you what. You obviously forgot. That's how a ruler rules a queen. And what of teaching me by turning me to animal and bird, from beaver to the smallest bobolink? I should have had a whirl at changing to a girl to learn the way the creatures think. But wasn't there a night on a summer long gone by? We passed a couple wrangling away. And did I not say, Merlin, what if that chap were I?
And did he not give counsel and say,
what was it now? My mind's a wall.
Oh, yes. By Jove, now I recall. How to handle a woman. There's a way, said the wise old man. A way known by every woman since the whole rigmarole began. Do I flatter her? I begged him answer. Do I threaten or cajole or plead? Do I brood or play the gay romancer?
Said he, smiling. What?
No, indeed. How to handle a woman? Mark me well, I will tell you, sir. The way to handle a woman is to love her. Simply love her. Merely love her. Love her.
Days. What are you thinking? I don't understand you. But no matter, Merlin told me once, never be too disturbed if you don't understand what a woman is thinking. They don't do it very often. But what do you do while they're doing it? How to handle a woman? Mark me well, and I'll tell you, sir.
The way to handle a woman is to love her. Simply love her.
Love her.